What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be basically showcasing the new gun in Apex Legends, the 3030 repeater. I've only gotten to play a couple games with it, but yeah, I've gotten enough to know pretty much a lot about it. It's pretty cool to play with. It's semi-automatic, it's a heavy, it's nice. Yeah, let's get straight into the video. The first section we're going to jump into is going to be the damage of the 3030 repeater. Since the 3030 repeater has a charge on it, it has two sets of damage it can do, charged and not charged. So for a body shot, or to the leg shot, no damage, it's going to be 47, or 37. To the leg, it's going to be 42, and then to the head is going to be 74. And charged, it to the leg is going to be 43, to the body 57, and to the head is 100. It can vary because it can kind of charge sometimes and, like, you know, be halfway in a charge and stuff like that. The next thing we're going to get into is this thing absolutely sucks without a mag, so you really need to find a heavy mag if you pick up this gun. I recommend blue and above if you can find it, but gray is fine too if you can just find that. Since it's just one gun and there isn't that much to cover, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching. And, yeah. See you guys in the next one. Peace.